Are you receiving? Can you feel me? The information that you're seeking, the society is inviting. All systems go out on the floor. This is what you came here for, my friend. Welcome back, you crayon-eating motherfuckers. We're continuing on with our Final Fantasy Origins Stranger of Paradise coverage. We are now into the natural distortion level of the game, our mission. But before we hop into that, we are going to go and take a little side jaunt over to some of these side quests here.
Let's loot this place clean.
We'll watch your back. Ha! This is the one.
All right.
Time for a change.
I'll be right back.
Okie dokie.
Okay.
Company.
Let's not go with that.
Treasure ahead.
I haven't seen something this good in a while.
I'll take that.
Welcome back.
Yep, welcome back. That was delayed on my end, too.
It's late. Not a lot of people get on late, unless you're friends with people that are up late.
Or streaming late because you work another job.
Yeah, that too.
I ended up being given off today, and I was like, alright, well, fuck it, I'm just gonna do my streams for Final Fantasy. Usually I'm only off on Tuesdays.
So I was surprised to see you be on.
Yeah, I wasn't...
You wanted to watch our game, our show earlier, and then we hopped back on.
I wanted to go on to work today. I was not feeling good Friday, so I stayed home. Went to work at Severn last night, and the boss had called, I guess, early this morning to see if I was going to be able to make it into Odington tonight. And I didn't get it until I got up, and he already had Adam put there. So I ended up getting off today. I was like, all right, whatever. I'm not going to argue. I still get paid no matter what, so.
Exactly. I work all next week, so. Or I guess this week. I probably won't have a day off until Saturday.
I have babysitting to do.
Well, before I took this management job, I was full-time streaming. And it was great, it was fun. It just stopped paying out regularly, so I had to get a regular job to back it up.
Right.
I mean, I do miss just sitting here playing games all day, but at the same time, I enjoy working now too, so getting out of the house.
Oh, yeah.
We can breathe. We can fight again.
Oh, hey.
Lucky.
I mean, I'm employed by my current job, you know, where I do the management, but I also officially work for Sony as beta testing. And that's why we do all the launches and shit like that, but like I said, when they're only paying out like every 3 to 6 months, that's not paying no bills. Or let alone, or it's just paying bills and like nothing in my pocket. So.
Yeah. I don't get anything cool like that.
And then, pretty much this year though, all it's been is just me being able to use my perks from Sony. You know, like getting games and stuff like that, because this year the launch season didn't start until almost, what, January, February? So that was kind of shitty there. Usually we're doing something, what we were doing, like almost 2 launches a month, I think.
Yeah.
Before I went back to work. And now it's just like maybe one a month if we're lucky. Fucking spider, knock it off. Fucking cut your 8 legs off, you little fuck.
Do it. No balls.
Eh? Sorry, I could.
No, spiders have 8 legs.
I had to turn you up there. Fine.
Some spiders have more than 6 legs or 8 legs, but most arachnids have 8.
I'm sure there's probably species of a spider out there that we don't know about that could have more, you know, legs than 8. Yeah. And then
you know what I really want to see? A huge spider. A really huge one, like bigger than a house.
Ugh, no. Kill it! Kill it! Kill it with fire!
Yes, I was gonna say with fire.
Ugh. It'd be amazing. Then you got someone to protect your house if someone's afraid of spiders.
Yeah, I mean, like, if I go over someone's house, and they have a pet spider or whatever, I can sit and look at it in their tank and whatnot, or look at it if they're holding it. But don't fucking try to put it on me or anything else like that. Don't let it run loose. Let it run loose, I'll be in a different fucking room altogether. You try to put it on me, there's a 50-50 chance that spider ain't living. And I mean,
he's so cute though.
I hate to even be like that though, because I'm a person that, you know, I usually pride myself on being an animal lover, but I cannot stand spiders at all. Like, maybe the little
spiders are adorable.
There's little,
I don't like spiders.
Gray jumping ones, those ones that seem like they have, like, in a weird way, like a personality. Those I can handle, because like I had one crawling around in here once, and I was like looking at it and I was like, oh, hey there little guy, and I swear it kind of looked up at me and turned its head a little bit, and ever since then I haven't had a fear of that particular spider. But anything else is like kill first, ask questions later.
But the worst spiders ever is the poisonous spider.
Actually, I was going to say something about that a second ago, but I try to educate myself on the arachnids, you know, and try to better, I guess, understand my phobia and shit like that. But during all that, I found out that the most poisonous spider in the world is actually a daddy long legs.
Yes, they are.
Ooh.
And
my sister found one. And it was a daddy long leg, and I think it was poisonous.
But that's what's neat.
Amazing.
That's what's neat about those. It's like they're the most poisonous spider in the world, but they can't bite us because their fangs are too small. But just imagine how everything in this world is evolving. All it takes is for that to evolve, you know, just by a couple inches. Something.
Have it breed with something that's a little bit bigger.
If you look up a huge spider, it's so cool.
I'm pretty sure most of that is Photoshop, though.
That's true. It'd be amazing and creepy to have a spider as a pet. We've got our work cut
out. I would not.
Yeah, definitely not my thing.
In my house. No.
I at one time actually had one of those Black Emperor scorpions, but that didn't even last long. I couldn't do it. It was interesting, but at the end of the day, it was still creepy.
I had one too. We loved it, but it was better off somewhere else. Ended up getting rid of it.
That and plus family members kept on bitching. They were very ill-educated. And, they started bitching and running their mouth about it. Thought it was gonna get out and kill everybody.
Speaking of spiders, I got scared by a spider once. I barely even got going. It was one of those big ones that could scare everybody. Like, if you know one of those things you get a stamp on, you put a stamp on it, and it just jumps at you.
I think I know what you're talking about, yeah.
Yeah, that scared me. It was a Halloween store too. Whether I got scared, the lady was buying all everything. I bagged them mainly. I thought it was real, but no. Then I started laughing. people are leaving.
What, you got rage quitters over there?
I didn't get into a match yet, and people are like already tired of me. I think I have to go solo.
I'm okay, trying to remember which way I came in.
Stay in formation. Stay cool, Jed.
The only thing I hate the most about spiders is people just putting spiders in their mouths and trying to eat it.
No thanks.
No. Definitely including, not.
Including the tarantula's one. I hate that the most.
Yeah, it is definitely not on my to-do list.
This will be a walk in the park.
Come on, but watch yourselves.
Let's go. Let's knock them down. That's that.
All right. Let's keep it up.
Up ahead.
I don't stand a chance.
Check all these side doors.
We got company.
Thank you.
ourselves up.
Let's see what's inside.
That looks worth picking up.
I'll take that.
Warm welcome.
Okay, okay, I'm over here playing for a little while.
That was quick.
You make a great team.
Gotcha. Gotcha, gotcha. I will be working around the corner tomorrow night, but I will be off on Tuesday. Okay, okay, sounds good. I'll catch up with you then. Alright, you have a good one.
See what's inside, Jack.
Bye-bye. Bitch, get off me.
As if we lose.
Good job. Now on to the next.
And yet that was the way I couldn't open.
Enemy spotted.
Time to go to work.
Is a win.
What up?
Here it
comes. Okay, okay. Well, you have yourself a good night as well.
Those cubes?
Let's have a look.
Wonder what's in there.
Bitches, come love me. As you like to say to all us, all the time.
There you are. This'll be a breeze.
Not off to a good start.
That was pretty simple.
Chaos exists. I knew it. I told you.
Before too.
So you know where to go?
Not really. It's just a vague sense.
Hi, Merle.
Company.
Jack, let's go. Watch yourself. Time for a chance.
That's all.
Still a ways to go. Come on.
So fast.
Well, it is cool. Hope that doesn't serve to be confusing later on now.
Let's see what's inside.
win.
At least we have time to take a breather.
Can't get through this. Looks like we can pass through now.
See what's inside, Jack.
Treasure ahead.
Stay in formation.
This one will test us.
Let's be the first to welcome these monsters into the world.
Lives will be easier without it.
Someone's got some tea.
We've gotta keep our heads cool. Screw that. Worth picking up.
I'll take that.
What a view. But there's a weird feeling I can't shake.
Of course. You've seen what's in the shadows.
Found a spot to rest.
I'll check it out.
Enemy spotted.
Come on, follow me. We win.
All right. Let's keep it up.
Okay.
This'll be a breeze.
Time to go to work. Let's go.
Be ready for him.
Found a way through.
We'll use this to get back.
It's almost too easy.
Good job. Now on to the next.
Over there.
Should we take a breather?
Probably so. onward.
Company.
Let's make this entertaining.
Neon, remember you said if we met Chaos, you'd start respecting Jack?
Huh. Did I?
Yep.
Sorry, he's right.
Does Jack remember?
I do now. Thanks.
Any chance you could forget that?
Thank you.
those cubes?
I could use a break.
Three more pieces and I mastered.
Watch your step, Jack. There's one. Secret passage.
Any help is welcome.
Time to go to work.
Time to go wild, Jed.
Woohoo!
There you are.
Make this entertaining. Found some cubes.
Better not forget where it is.
There! What are you? Answer me!
And this looks like Ifrit and Shiva. That was quite interesting.
That's all? Wait up!
Sweet. And in the meantime, everybody over here on Twitch, make sure you hit that follow and share button. Helps out more than you realize. Then hop on over to our YouTube main page where you can see our edited videos. Hit that like and subscribe button. Flicker ding dong so that way you don't miss out on more kick-ass content from me and the rest of the Gamers Purgatory crew. And I will be right back with the next chapter of this video in a few minutes. Until then, take it easy. Go get yourself something to eat too, y'all. Alright, peace.
Oh shit, what up?
What? 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 What?